and I think we played very well in the first half. The pitch didn't help the quality of our game, but we played really well in the first half. In the second half, in the first 15, 20 minutes, I think we slept. We were too much confident. We were waiting for the second goal to come. And only when we felt that we were in danger, we had again a good reaction. So I think no doubts about the victory, about the 3 points. But I think Maccabi deserve something more than what they got.